Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn English grammar. Okay, we are going to learn English grammar. That is this book. All of you take this book, Success with Grammar. Success with Grammar. And get ready with your pencil also. Pencil and rubber also. Open your book and get ready with your pencil and rubber also. Before that, all of you stand up. All of you stand up. Hands up. Very good. Hands down. Hands up. Hands down. All of you clap your hands. Clap your hands nicely. Very good. Sit in your place. Then, the heading of our first lesson is the alphabet. How many letters are there in English alphabet? How many letters are there in the English alphabet? Do you remember? We already studied in English reader, no? How many letters are there in the English alphabet? Very good. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. They are
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Let's learn the letters of the alphabet, so when we spell and when we read, oh, we won't forget. So sing the ABC with me, ABC in the alphabet song. Are you ready to say the alphabet? Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Then, do you know how many vowels are there in the English alphabet? How many vowels are there in the English alphabet? Yes, very good. There are 5 vowels in the English alphabet. How many vowels are there? You already studied in UKG, no? There are 5 vowels in the English alphabet. They are A, E, I, O, U.
A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U.
Total 26 letters are there. 5 letters are vowels and remaining 21 letters are there. 21 letters are there. They are called consonants. What is it? They are called consonants. Now we are going to learn this one. All of you look here. Look at these pictures. All of you look in your book and see these pictures. These words begin with a vowel sound. These words begin with a vowel sound. Vowel sound means how many vowels are there? 5 vowels. They are A, E, I, O, U. So these words are begin with a vowel sound. These words are one vowel sound. Let's see. First one is ant. First one is ant. Look, A, N, T. So, A, beginning letter A is a vowel, vowel sound. A is a vowel sound. Next one is egg. What is it? Egg. Kozhimutta. Egg. That is, beginning letter is E is a vowel sound. E is a vowel sound. E, G, G. Egg. Next one is igloo. What is it? Igloo. What is an igloo? Igloo is a snow house. Manyondulla veedu. Igloo means snow house. Beginning letter I is a vowel sound. I G L O O. Igloo. Next one is owl. What is an owl? Moonga nu parayum. Moonga. Owl. O. Beginning letter O is a vowel. O W L. Owl. The next one is umbrella. What is it? Umbrella. Beginning letter U is a vowel sound. U M B R E L L A. Umbrella. So let's see. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? There are 26 letters. 26 letters in the English alphabet. Then how many vowels are there in the English alphabet? There are 5 vowels in the English alphabet. How many vowels are there? 5 vowels are there. They are A, E, I, O, U. Then how many consonants are there? There are 21 consonants. How many consonants are there? The remaining letters are called consonants. 21 letters are called consonants. Then turn to page number 6. All of you turn to page number 6. Take a pencil also. All of you take a pencil and rubber also. Here no, writing corner. What is it? Writing corner. Circle the vowel letters in the words given below. Circle the vowel letters in the words given below. 4 words are here. ഇവിടെ 4 words കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. നമുക്കിതിൽ വോവൽ ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് കണ്ടുപിടിച്ചിട്ട് അതിനെ സർക്കിൾ ചെയ്യണം കേട്ടോ. സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഈസ് ഹാൻഡ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഈസ് ഹാൻഡ്. ലുക്ക് ഹിയർ, ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ ബോർഡ്. എച്ച് എ എൻ ഡി. ഹാൻഡ്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? എച്ച് എ എൻ ഡി. ഹാൻഡ്. ഹിയർ ലുക്ക് ഹിയർ. എച്ച്. H is a vowel or a consonant? Consonant only. Then A, vowel sound. So you circle this A. Circle A. All of you do it. Circle A. Then next one, N, vowel or consonant? Consonant only. Then D, consonant. Second one is chair. What is it? Chair. Here no, C is a consonant, H is a consonant, then A, vowel only. Vowel no? No, A, vowel sound. So, circle A. Circle A. Then I also a vowel. So, circle I also. I. The next one, third one is lion. What is it? Lion. Simham. Lion. Lion. L, vowel or consonant? Yes. Consonant only, no? Then I, vowel sound. So circle I. Then O. O is also a vowel sound. Circle O. The next one is N. N is a vowel or a consonant? Consonant only. Then fourth and last one is pair. What is a pear? Pear is a fruit. Kaichittundo pear? Pear is a fruit only. So here no, P, vowel sound or consonant sound? Vowel only. No, sorry. Consonant. P is a consonant. Then E, vowel. E is a vowel. So circle E. Then A, vowel sound. A is a vowel. Circle A. Then R, consonant. R is a consonant. Once more, you look into your book. First word is hand. Second word is chair. Third one is land. And fourth one is pair. Once more, look at the board. Hand, chair, lion, pair. Okay. Now we are going to learn the missing letters. Okay. Then, now we are going to learn the missing letters. Okay. Here are some words. But some letters are missing. ഇവിടെ കുറച്ച് വേർഡ്സ് കൊടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. അതിൽ ചില വേർഡ്സ് ഉണ്ടല്ലേ, ലൈൻ, അതിൽ ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് ഇല്ല. സം ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് ആർ മിസ്സിങ്, കാണുന്നില്ല. അപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം, അത് കണ്ടുപിടിച്ചിട്ട് എഴുതണം, ഏത് ലെറ്ററാണ് എഴുതണം. സോ വി ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ഡു ദ മിസ്സിങ് ലെറ്റേഴ്സ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ, സീ ദ പിക്ചർ, വാട്ട് ഇസ് ഇറ്റ്? ക്യാപ്. വാട്ട് ഇസ് ഇറ്റ്? ക്യാപ്. ക്യാപ്പ് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എന്താ, തൊപ്പി. ക്യാപ്. Which is a missing letter there? C dash P. Cap. Cap. A. Which is a missing letter there? A. All of you write in capital letter. A. Write in capital letter. A. Cap. Second one is dash U T. Which word is that? What is that? Hut. Hut means small house. Hut. H U T. Hut. So here the missing letter is H. So write capital letter H. Then third one is dash A R. What is that? Car. Very good. Car. The missing letter is C. The missing letter is C. Write big letter, capital letter C. Then, fourth one is boy. What is it? Boy. Bo. Which is the missing letter there? Bo. O. O is the missing letter. Right? Capital letter O. Then five. Cow. What is it? Cow. C O dash. Which is a missing letter? W. Write capital letter. Capital letter W. Then sixth one is and. Urumb. And. And. Which is a missing letter? A. Very good. A. Capital letter A. Then seventh one is ear. Ear. Chevi. Nammada ear. Ear. E A dash. Ear. R. Which is the missing letter there? R. E A R. Right. R. Then eighth one is toy. Toy. To-o. Which is a missing letter there? Toy. Toy missing letter is O. Which is a missing letter there? O. Right O. The ninth one is egg. What is it? Egg. Kozhimutta. Egg. Egg. E G dash. Egg. G. G. Which is a missing letter there? G. Big letter, right? Capital letter G. Egg. Okay. So, we finished our first lesson. Our first lesson is over. Now, I am going to ask you some questions. Okay. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? How many letters are there in the English alphabet? Yes, there are 26 letters in the English alphabet. Then how many vowels are there in the English alphabet? How many vowels are there in the English alphabet? Five vowels. Very good. Five vowels. How many vowels are there? Five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Then, how many consonants are there? How many consonants are there? 21 consonants. Isn't it? 21 letters are called consonants. What are they? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the consonants. How many letters are there? 21 letters. 21 letters are called consonants, and 5 vowels, and total how many letters are in the English alphabet? 26 letters. Then all of you take your diary for writing the assignment. Take your diary with you, no? Take your diary for writing the assignment. Okay, all of you take your diary and take the first page and write today's date, 7/8/20. Write today's date, 7/8/20, and write English R. English R means English reader. English R. Study lesson 1. You should learn all the question answers, new words, and then family words, then opposite gender. So many are there, no? Your exam is coming. First term exam is coming. August 17 to 26. So try to learn nicely and try to get good marks. Okay. The next one is English G. English G means English grammar. English grammar assignment is write the spellings 5 times in the rough note. Write the spellings 5 times in the rough note. These spellings. Missing letter spelling. This one. CAP, like that 5 times. Write 5 times each. All these words. How many words are there? 9 words. Try to write these 9 words 5 times each in the rough note. Okay. So, I am going to wind up the class. Thank you.